Hi guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Basic Bible Korean class. Today we are going to learn Psalm chapter 2 and verse 4 and 5. 4 and 5. Alright, let's start with 4 first. The one enthroned in heaven laughs. The Lord scoffs at them. Alright, the one enthroned in heaven laughs and Lord scoffs at them. How do you say in Korean? 하늘에 계신 자가 웃으시며 주께서 저희를 비웃으시리로다. Again, 하늘에 계신 자가 웃으시며 주께서 저희를 비웃으시리로다. Alright. 하늘 means heaven. 계신 자. 계신 means like presence. So, 자 means like a person, but it's very polite form. So, 계신자. 계신자 means person who presides. So, 하늘에 계신자 means the one enthroned in heaven. Okay? 웃으시며 means like, 웃으시며. laughs. So, he's gonna laugh at the people in the world. Okay? Who are against the Lord. 주께서 저희를 비웃으시리로다. 주 means Lord. 주께서. 그래서 께서 is like a polite form. So 주께서 means God is. 저희 means them. 비웃으시리로다 means like laugh. Scoff. Okay, scoff. Scoff like a mock or scoff. That's 비웃으시리로다. 하늘에 계신 자가 웃으시며 주께서 저희를 비웃으시리로다. One more time. 하늘에 계신 자가 웃으시며 주께서 저희를 비웃으시리로다. Okay. Verse 5. Then he rebukes them in his anger and terrifies them in his wrath, saying. Okay. How do you say in Korean? 그때의 분을 바라며 진노하사 저희를 놀래어 이르시기를. One more time. 그때의 분을 바라며 진노하사 저희를 놀래어 이르시기를. Okay. 그때 means that time. 분 means like a anger, extreme anger. So anger. 바라요. So 분을 바라요. Okay. 분을 바라요 means rebukes. 그죠? So 진노하사. So, rebukes. 자, rebukes. Rebukes means like extreme angry. Okay? So, 그때의 분을 바라며 진노하사. One more time. 그때의 분을 바라며 진노하사 means then he rebukes them in his anger. Okay? So, rebukes you can translate as 진노하사. Anger means 분. So, 그때의 분을 바라며 진노하사. Then he enthroned in heaven. Then he rebukes them in his anger. 저희를 놀래어 이르시기를. 저희 means them. 놀래어. 놀래어 means terrifies. Terrifies like 놀래어. 놀래어. 이르시기를. Saying. Okay. So 그때 분을 바라며 진노하사. 저희를 놀래어 이르시기를. Alright. Then he rebukes them in his anger, then terrifies them in his wrath, saying. Alright. That was verse 5. Okay. Then, alright. Verse 6. I have installed my king on Zion, my holy hill. Okay. I have installed my king on Zion, my holy hill. How do you say in Korean? 내가 나의 왕을 내 거룩한 산 시온에 세웠다 하시리로다. 오케이. 내가 나의 왕을 내 거룩한 산 시온에 세웠다 하시리로다. 오케이. 내가 means I. 나의 왕을. 나의 means my possessive form. My 왕을. Wang means king. 내 거룩한 산. 내 my 거룩한. 거룩한 means holy. San means mountain. 시온, 시온 means Zion. 세웠다 하시리로다. 세웠다, 세웠다. 세웠다 means installed, installed. 하시리로다, 하시리로다 means saying. So, 내가 나의 왕을 내 거룩한 산 시온에 세웠다 하시리로다. One more time. 내가 나의 왕을 내 거룩한 산 시온에 세웠다 하시리로다. I've installed my king on Zion, my holy hill. Okay. So, that was verse 6. Okay. Not too bad, is it? Not too difficult. So, if you just keep practicing and practicing it, Korean Bible will be yours. Okay. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.